Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. Welcome to the class. Myself Inama Rajawat from Shiv Jyoti Education Club, Kota. Kids, in earlier class we have done subtraction with zero. Do you remember what is the meaning of zero? Yes, zero means nothing. When zero is added to any number, the difference is number itself. Kids, today we will do subtract by crossing lines with two numbers single digit. Yes kids, example. Which number is written here? Yes, 4. Kids, we will draw here 4 lines like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Downside number is 2. Kids, we will take 2 lines from 4 lines. Okay kids? So how we will take? By cross. Cross like this. 1, 2. Kids, how many lines are there? Yes, how many lines are there? Okay, let's count them. 1, 2. Yes kids? 2. 2 lines are there. बच्चों, अगर आपके पास 4 एप्पल्स है, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 एप्पल्स है, उनमें से आपके फ्रेंड्स 2 एप्पल्स ले जाते हैं, 1 और 2, 2 एप्पल्स ले जाते हैं, तो आपके पास कितने एप्पल्स बचे? लेट्स काउंट देम, 1, 2, आपके पास 2 एप्पल्स बचे. सो किड्स, let's do this exercise in your maths workbook 1. So check out your maths workbook 1, page numbers 80 and 81. Kids, don't forget to mention the date and classwork on both pages. Let's do this exercise. Take out your pencil. Kids, which number is written here? Yes, 5. Draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Downside number is 2. Kids, we will cross 2 lines from 5 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2. Now you tell me how many lines are left? Yes, let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 lines are there. Kids, your answer is 3. Kids, you have to draw and cross lines like this with red color pencil. Move to next. Next number is 7. Kids, let's draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Downside number is 4. Kids, we will cross 4 lines from 7 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you tell me how many lines are left here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 lines are left here. Yes, your answer is 3. So kids, write here 3 like this. Move to next. Next number is 8. So we have to draw here 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Downside number is 7. Kids, we will cross 7 lines from 8 lines. Okay, let's cross them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Kids, how many lines are here? Yes, how many lines are left? Let's count. 1. There is one line is left here. So kids, write 1 like this. Move to next. Which number is written here? Number 9. Let's draw 9 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Downside number is 6. Kids, we will cross 6 lines from 9 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now you tell me how many lines are left. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So kids, write 3 like this. Move to next. Which number is written here? 4. Kids, draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Downside is 3. Kids, we will cross 3 lines from 4 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2, 3. Kids, how many lines are left? Let's count. 1. Your answer is 1. So kids, write here 1. Next is number 6. Kids, draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Downside is 2. Kids, we will cross 2 lines from 6 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2. Kids, how many lines are left here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 4 lines are left here. So kids, your answer is 4. Right? 4. Kids, we have done page number 80. Now we will do page number 81. So kids, come on page number 81. Which number is written here? Yes, 4. Kids, how many lines should I draw here? Yes, 4. Let's draw with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Downside is 3. Kids, we will cross 3 lines from 4 lines. Let's cross with me. 1, 2, 3. Kids, how many lines are left? Let's count. 1. Yes, 1 is left here. So kids, your answer is 1. Move to next. Next number is 9. Kids, how many lines should I draw here? Yes, 9 lines. Let's draw with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Downside is 4. Kids, we will cross 4 lines from 9 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kids, now you tell me how many lines are left here? Okay, let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kids, 5 lines are left there. So your answer is 5. Kids, your answer is 5. Move to next. Next number is 5. Kids, how many lines should I draw here? Yes, 5. Let's draw with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Downside is 4. Kids, we will cross 4 lines from 5 lines. Let's cross them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kids, now you tell me how many lines are left. Let's count. 1. Yes, 1 is left there. So your answer is 1. Right, 1. Like this. Move to next. Next number is 6. So kids, draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Downside is 5. Kids, we will cross 5 lines from 6 lines. Let's cross with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kids, now you tell me how many lines are left? Yes, let's count. 1. Yes, 1 is left there. So kids, your answer is 1. Move to next. Kids, what is written here? 8. How many lines should I draw here? Very good kids. 8 lines. Draw with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Downside, 8 lines. Kids, we will cross 8 lines from 8 lines. Let's cross with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kids, now you tell me how many lines are left? Yes, 0. 0 means nothing. So kids, we will write here 0. Like this. Move to next. Kids, which number is written here? 2. Draw 2 lines. Downside is 0. 0 means nothing. So kids, let's count the lines. 1, 2. Kids, write 2. Number itself. Like this. Kids, do this work in your Maths Workbook 1, page numbers 80 and 81. Kids, on the page number 82 and 83, forward counting from 181 to 230 are there. So you have to complete these pages also. Thank you. Have a nice day.